Hi everyone, I'm Santiago Campos and I lead social media here at Aleo. Since zero knowledge, also known as ZK, can seem incredibly complex at first, we've decided to create a simple, easy to understand walkthrough from top to bottom. So let's get into it. To start, the Aleo stack is like a massive iceberg. The tip peeking out right above the water is what you see, a private dApp built by a developer, powered by a massive foundation hidden below the surface. Just as descending through an iceberg reveals more of its sheer size, examining the layers of Aleo's stack unveils the full scope of its innovative technology. Descending below the surface, we come first to Leo, Aleo's purpose-built zero-knowledge programming language. Leo removes the need for advanced cryptography and math expertise previously required to build ZK apps. In the past, ZK app development started at the circuit level, which was extremely complex. With Leo, you can now integrate ZK advantages like privacy and scalability into your app using high-level syntax, similar to Rust. Leo makes ZK application development simple by abstracting away the underlying complexities. Leo compiles into Aleo instructions, a lower-level representation of the program logic. At the base of the stack, Aleo instructions are automatically converted into zero-knowledge circuits. This foundational layer contains the bytecode that represents the program's logic in circuit form. It sounds complicated, but don't worry, this entire process is done automatically when you execute your program. Leo enables developers to program in a high-level language while it handles the complex circuit compilation behind the scenes, so you can focus on what you do best, building applications. Alongside Leo sits the Aleo SDK, which provides tools to streamline development on Aleo. The SDK enables functionalities such as managing Aleo accounts, executing and deploying programs through a web interface, transferring Aleo credits, and communicating with the Aleo network. You can access the SDK at aleo.tools. Further down the stack, we have snarkOS, a decentralized operating system for zero-knowledge applications. snarkOS forms the backbone of the Aleo network, handling critical functions such as verifying transactions and storing encrypted application state that can be publicly verified. Underneath snarkOS sits the snarkVM layer, which handles extremely low-level tasks that most developers prefer to avoid, like building zero-knowledge circuits and advanced cryptography. In fact, snarkVM is actually responsible for converting Aleo instructions from the higher layers into actual zero-knowledge circuits. In a way, you can kind of think of snarkVM like the zero-knowledge engine that powers Aleo. Now, how do all of these layers tie together? Each layer hides the complexity of the layer below it through abstraction, much like how someone can drive a car by using the steering wheel, pedals, and brakes without needing to know how the engine works. The same thing applies here. The Aleo SDK provides a high-level abstraction, making tasks like sending transactions and reading wallet data easy, just like you're used to. Underneath, snarkOS abstracts the complexity of snarkVM, making it easy to execute and deploy programs and run nodes. At the lowest level, snarkVM handles the intricate details of zero-knowledge circuits and cryptography. This layered architecture allows developers to leverage the power of zero-knowledge in their applications, without dealing with the tedious and time-consuming complexities. Each successive lower layer abstracts away complexities so developers can focus on high-value tasks instead of low-level details. Together, all of these components combine provide an easy on-ramp to building the next generation of fast, scalable, and private decentralized applications. To learn more about Aleo and all of its possibilities, check us out at aleo.org. And make sure you're following us at Aleo HQ for future updates and opportunities.